Place to be. You were now in the midst.
As a team, do y'all feel prepared for next week against NedWest Springfield?
Yes, we are prepared.
Volleyball for me is my escape. It's where I don't have to think about school or home or anything else.
Cross country means really bonding and getting to know our team, suffering through like hard practices, and really achieving greatness and like cheering each other on during meets and stuff. So it's really, we really became a family.
Hockey to me means fam. Fam means squad, and squad means forever.
Cheer means everything to me. While you guys are catching balls, we're catching bodies. No, but really, like, over the past 3 years, it's become a passion of mine, so I've just stuck to it ever since.
My personal favorite is the opening game because it was, like, very close. And, like, certain plays, you know, kept the game, like, together. Like, the team came together.
When we beat Lee, the score shows you how much we've worked through the week, and we had a great week of practice.
I'd have to say my favorite part of the season was actually getting hit in the head by a volleyball at a tournament. Just because I'm the kind of person to like laugh everything off, so obviously it made me laugh, and it made my team laugh, so I think that was just a funny moment for all of us.
It has to be when our teammate Ashley Britton transformed into Ashton, made a guest appearance at our sleepover in a... We had quite a few time with taking him around town.
My favorite memory of the season was being able to play again after coming back from an injury.
Looking at the expressions of all the kids' faces when they rode King Dakar and seeing the ridiculous picture. You can see my favorite memory was shaving the back of Kirk's head because Kirk's a goof. And my favorite memory was taking Coach A out to Hooters with the seniors, you know, getting the Hooters wings.
My favorite memory of the cross-country season was definitely the meet where it was raining the entire morning. And we were all just under the tent in the pouring rain. And then one kid had a frisbee, so we all just went and played frisbee in the rain the whole day. It was so much fun.
We've had so many great games, it's hard to pick one out. So I would say that my favorite game is the next game. So that would be the district semifinals on Thursday here at Annandale, 7:00.
My favorite football game this year was the TC one, because we're really close with TC and they're our friends.
My favorite memory of cheer was last year when I first started cheer and I was on our coach's shoulders and I popped off and face planted on the ground.
So my favorite memory in cross country is meeting all our new freshman girls. We really liked having them on the team and we really appreciate them trying their best to really become a part of our team.
My favorite memory is eating like bread, screaming fun.
Hike squad, they're really good, you know, they're very talented in what they do. I didn't know it was a sport for yelling, but they do really good, proud of them.
The hype squad is, our team appreciates the hype squad support and helps you guys fired up for the games because it's good to know there's a lot of people supporting you.
Over the years, like, I see my efforts, like, directly change, like, into me and what I'm doing. I'm making no sense. Like, my efforts turn into reality. Like, whatever I put in one day turns into my performance the next day.
We spend a lot of time practicing through the week. Each week we practice for about 8.5 hours a week. It's extremely important. It's the most important part of what we do. It's some of the biggest audiences we see and everybody who's there supporting our team and all the Annandale community. So it's really important for us to be ready for that and put on a great show.
Our main goal with the team is to get better every single week. We want to be better tomorrow than we are today and be better next week than we are this week. Improvement every single day. That's our goal. Every aspect of the game.
Golf means three essential points: hard work, dedication, perseverance. All those three make a great golfer. Richie.
Yeah, Andrew, maybe you'll learn those one day.
I will really miss my seniors, and it was a great time playing with you guys for the past 3 years.
My message to the upcoming seniors is to continue the tradition that class 2015 started. You know, keep working hard all through the year.
Always keep on going, try your hardest. Don't stop running.
Message to my underclassmen would be, I love you guys. Always work hard at practice. I know it may be tough sometimes. Push through and always do work.
I miss having a second family that I can come to every day after school. I look forward to every fall season because I know that my team will always be there for me and I'll always be there for them.
One thing I'd like to leave to everybody else is treasure your time because it goes by fast.
and beat West Springfield and always beat Woodson.
Take every day as another day to get better. Like, look at every day as an opportunity to do your best, and then that's how you see results.
Good luck next year. Drew White, lead squad, and then that's about it. And then the rest of you.
Y'all got some work. Y'all got some serious work.
Y'all gotta put in some work, because you look like screw up this year.
My seniors, I want to tell you that you have done so awesome so far in the regular season. Let's get it done in the offseason and leave the best legacy ever.
I have an incredible group of seniors in the band this year. We've been through 3 band directors in 4 years, and I am just so thankful to them for all their leadership and flexibility and everything they do to make this an awesome Adam organization.
Hey, life only gets better from here. This is the hardest time you're going to have in your whole life, and it's only going to get better, and it was really awesome having everybody. So, best of luck to everybody. I know you're going to be successful because you're great kids.
Next year, our seniors, is this your last go around? This is it. This is what you remember for your life. You're only a senior here in Indiana High School one time. Don't regret anything. They are.
We have to have a good week of practice because they're a good team. But if we practice hard, we should be prepared for the game.
We're gonna move the ball as fast as we can, fast-paced offense and defense. We got one game plan, and that's to beat West Springfield.
Everybody do the power clap, 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 clap. Fresh for the club, I just took a half an hour nap. Clap, clap, clap. I seen people go crazy when the whole world an hour lap. Clap, clap, clap. My socket was out the plug, now it's time to get the power back. Clap, clap. And I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. At the end of the day, God, I'm killing this. I know damn well y'all feeling this. I don't need your bitch, I'm on my own. I ain't got a power trip, who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving, I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving, what a bad bitch, huh? Where you hiding? I got the power, make your life so excited.
letting everything go.
You got the power to let power go.
Tonight's game is brought to you by Chick-fil-A, a proud supporter of WVU Athletics. When you stop by,